I kind of angled it that if somebody makes an objection to the roof being right there, or if someone decides to go up, your view is going to be that corridor, which nobody can touch.